Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to convert zPIV back to PIV. All the steps and links will be available in the description below. In this video, we will be converting 5 zPIV back into 5 PIV. Open the PIVX wallet. Once everything has been fully synced, you will need to create a new address. Go to the Privacy tab. Go to File. Receiving address on the top left. For this video, we'll use an existing address called PIV, but you can create a new address if you wish by simply clicking on New. Click Copy. This will copy the existing address. Now we will convert 5 zPIV back into PIV. You will now need to paste the address we created into the Pay2 field. Input the amount, 5 zPIV. Click Spend Zerocoin. You will now be prompted to confirm the transaction. Click Yes. It will take a little while, so please be patient. Once done, you'll be able to check the transaction in either your Overview or Transactions tab. Great! You have now learned how to convert zPIV back to PIV. Thanks for watching, and please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!